the Cincinnati streetcar, it now has a voice. Actor Emilio Estevez is now announcing the stops when you take a ride. That announcement comes on the streetcar's fifth anniversary. Estevez has a home in Cincinnati. He wrote a letter to the mayor and city council urging them to restart the streetcar after it was idled at the start of the pandemic.